The development follows a letter dated October 29, 2021, from Minister Onek, who threatened to resign over Nabanja's misconduct. In the letter seen by Nile Post, Onek said that ever since Nabanja was appointed, she has been usurping powers of his office by undertaking duties and projects meant to be handled by the Disaster Preparedness Office. Onek urged Nabanja to stop undermining him and his line ministers, or else he will tender in his resignation and let Nabanja take over. Nabanja, in response, said that Onek is lazy and that a character like his will not be allowed to fail government programs. The issue escalated and it was brought to Parliament for investigation. MPs on the Budget Committee asked Nabanja why she had diverted the funds, and yet it is the Ministry for Disaster Preparedness that is charged with responding to disaster issues. In her reply, the Prime Minister said that she needed the money to execute her plans to manage disaster-related issues. Since then, Onek and Nabanja have been in conflict up to October 29, 2021, when the disaster minister decided to put his discontent in writing.